산 토끼 토끼야 어른은 가는야 깜춤깜춤 뛰면서 I don't know the rest. You sing your Korean song.
코끼리 아저씨는 코가선이래 과자를 주면은
It's a good one. It's a classic.
But you're supposed to go like this.
What, like that?
Are
you dap? Do you dap?
Dap.
I think you dap out during it.
Dap.
Oh, you do that with the. Oh, that's an elephant on trunk.
Dap king.
That's a good one. Welcome to another episode of Tiger Belly. Slap King Bob Lee in the house.
Blah, blah.
And, blah, 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 blah. And then we got we got Kalila and we got Gilbert. I think Gilbert and I are good right now. we're good, right?
We're good.
We're
yeah.
okay.
We're okay.
You got some shit for last week though, huh?
No, he didn't. He got a lot of love.
I know, but like, I know
quite
a couple,
the opposite.
I know a couple of things that he got some twitters.
Oh. Like what? Oh, because you enter, you read them too?
I read some of them.
I was afraid, so I didn't even look. I was afraid.
No, everybody showed you.
Well, anyway, we got a guest too, so it's not about us sometimes.
Yeah, it's not about us.
It's about a guest that I've been looking forward to having and also dreading at the very same time. She is
sort of like what a laugh.
She's a family. She's family, but also an enemy, but also love. There's love. It's pure love.
That's how families are. It's really difficult to love family.
That's true. And we have Esther Koo here, so give her a round of applause, everybody. And also, I've known Esther. I think I first saw Esther on Last Comic Standing.
Oh shit!
Somebody said, "Hey, you got to see this Korean chick." So I think I YouTubed it or whatever, and you told a very funny joke about Barack Obama's name and your mom, whatever, saying it. And I go, "Oh, she's really funny." And I felt like I was really nice to you when we first met. No, or
you
how
were,
did we first meet?
You were always so nice to me.
I know.
Yeah.
I know. Right?
She being serious?
Am I? No, that's real.
Okay.
Just say it again, though.
You
say
were always so were, nice to me.
Well, first of all, yeah. Okay. Well, before I even met you,
right.
And you heard about me, of course, I knew who you were from
Legend.
Mad TV.
Legend.
Legend.
From watching you on Mad TV.
Yeah.
And not only that, but my little brother,
yeah.
We would always make fun of him because he looked like you.
Oh, really?
Yeah. If he like raised his eyebrows like you do
and
make a stupid face,
then
we're all like, oh, look, it's Bobby Lee.
Yeah. And you would do it in a Korean accent.
Yeah.
And so
and
um,
our family, we would all laugh.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
And then but then I thought everything was cool between us, and then you tried to start a war with me.
Man.
Oh, shit.
Online.
Well, you tried to start a war with me.
Oh. It was about, I remember, because you said that she doesn't date Asian men.
Mm. Yeah.
So you know, without even knowing much more about her, you just assumed she didn't date Asian men.
No, I already, right, do you date Asian
men?
Well,
that's what my joke was about, that all you right. had a problem with that's on right. Last Comic Standing, right. and then you were bitching about me on Ooh. Opie and Anthony. And then they all started making fun of you, and Norton was like, "She's hilarious," because you were like, "Yeah, she can't go around and dissing Asian guys," and they're like, "Why not?"
This was my bad.
No, but
I fucked up.
No. Why?
No, I apologize. No. When I'm in the wrong, I'll apologize.
No, it was great.
Because then you went on
it's
there.
It's exposure.
It's exposure for both of us, is it not? And at the end of the day.
It's all promotion.
At the end of the day, you know, my gut instinct was right
it's
about
not,
it.
It's not like Twitter beef is the greatest thing you can possibly
right.
do to your career.
Yeah. Right.
You should have just kept going with it. You really should have like blown it up.
Right.
Some more.
But I did
oh,
too
my
lazy.
God, I should have.
Yeah, like Korean wars, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
Let me ask you this. Other Korean people in the business or Asians, how have they reacted to you?
Not like you.
No, but other people. So you found hostility?
No.
But not that much love?
Right, exactly.
Right.
You love me the most.
Yeah, I know I did.
I did.
I know I did and I do. And I know that I'm Slep King. Everyone knows that.
Yeah.
And I know that my gut instincts are right. What have we learned today so far?
That your gut instincts are right.
Yeah.
You can't love family.
Yeah. Here's what it is that if when you see an Asian person in show business, as long then my number one rule is I can't stand FOBs.
Why? I am a fa, bro.
No.
But you don't talk like one.
You don't talk like and one. And you don't act like one.
You don't look like one and you act civilized.
Right.
You act civilized.
Yeah, you act civilized. No, in just in terms
I would
of,
never be able to tell you're a fob.
Wait, what do fobs do? Like chuck their shit across?
Yeah.
Like, no, but they, you know, they wear Soviet clothing and they're like.
They stick your fork in your food and like.
Wait, what?
Eat it without permission. They just get in your personal space.
Oh, yeah. Okay. They have like weird racist ideas about things, you know, like my parents, like oh, Vietnamese people they are animals,
or they think white people are the devil,
stuff like that.
And it's just like fucking stop.
Stop. And so like when I so that's why even somebody that we know that I talk about a lot, you know, I know
is
that
he a fob.
No, but not to
a fob.
Me,
you know who we're talking
he
about.
Has fob. Somebody.
Okay.
He has fob. Energy.
Fob.
Oh. Think Asian and Last Comic Standing.
Oh, right.
Wow. That was really quick. That was
really quick connection there.
Very, very fast.
And he just has a fob way of, you know what I mean? Of, so I just, you know, I, that's why I love people like Esther because she's weird and she's got a specific, you know what I mean?
Where did you grow up?
Chicago.
Oh, you're from Chicago too? Mm-hmm. I didn't know that.
Yeah. And you lived there for most of your life, and you just came to, where do you live now?
Here.